Hello everyone, time for the next foodie review. Cherry Now and Laters. If I can get these damn things open, we'll be on our way. Got them open. So what's good about them? They actually taste like a fruit. But that having been said, they're not that great. 5 out of 10. See you guys next time. Luckily, I only have 6 to eat. See you guys later.